they all worked together to make sure at the same time we would lose access to not only our apps, but they're actually shutting all of our servers off tonight, off the internet. So they made an attempt to not only kill the apps, but to actually destroy the entire company. And it's not just these three companies. Every vendor from text message services to email providers to our lawyers all ditched us too on the same day. And we're going to try our best, you know, to get back online as quickly as possible, but we're having a lot of trouble because every vendor we talk to, you know, says they won't work with us because if Apple doesn't approve and Google doesn't approve, you know, they won't. Yes, Amazon is the largest cloud storage vendor in the world, and we use them to host our servers, you know, hundreds of them, hundreds of servers. And they gave us basically, they said, you have 24 hours to get all of your data and to find new servers. So, you know, where are you going to find 300 to 500 servers in a 24-hour window, and how can you send all of the data from everybody out to them in a 24-hour period? It's an impossible feat that, you know, we're going to handle as best we can to get back online as quickly as possible. But, you know, there's just some things that are almost basically impossible.
And it's gone.
What?
It's gone. It's all gone.